worship continues, we invite children to come up for a word. All right, guys, how's your summer going? You guys played a lot of basketball this summer, is that right? All right, good, good. Hey, today I want to talk about the disciples. You know that Jesus had disciples? How many of you have? Well, we had 12 disciples. And when he sent them out, he had even numbered for a reason. Because he sent them out 2 by 2. So nobody ever went alone when they went out to talk to people about Jesus. They went 2 by 2. So everybody's got different stuff, right? Everybody can do different things. And I want to show you some of the things that I got here in my bag today. What's that? Umbrella. Maybe sink out, he got it. What is that? A book? What is that? Bottle of water? What else do I got? Oh, what do I got here? Okay, so I recycle the softball, by the way. Made an appearance in several children's months. And let's see, okay. You guys remember this from last week? Okay, I got to keep using these props here. And how old are they?
You said there's the props, you know.
I'm not too old. I'm probably maybe a month. It's okay. All right. I don't know what expiration date we can look if you want. So I got 6 objects here, right? So you can imagine that you have a partner. And each one of you had one of these things. Which one would you want to have? You'd rather have a flashlight? Okay. So you can see. You might be out at night, you need a flashlight. What about you, Tim? You want to cook? All right. Okay. Even if they're expired? Liver dies if they're racing. Now, if one of the disciples had a bottle of water, there might be some time you're going to be with that person, right? Because, man, if you were out walking around, you'd have time to water, it'd be pretty important. What about the umbrella? If it rained, box of cookies, maybe it wouldn't be any good. Probably not. You could put it over your head, but it wouldn't be as good. Plus, when I was in China, people had umbrellas all over the place, but it didn't rain. They had it in the sunshine. The sun. Sometimes, what about the book? What if your partner had the book? When would that be changed? You don't know what the book would be changed? Okay. Maybe if you took a break under a tree or something. You don't even know if you read the book if you took a break under a tree. Well, you might. You might get bored. You might want something different. So everybody has their own gift. They have their own stuff. And if you go with one other person, you've got twice as much a chance that that other person has got what you need and want. So we gather together in the church, all these people. I'll bet if you folks open up your wallet or you've got your purse, there'll be all sorts of stuff dumped up here. What do you think? You all got something. They've all got some gift that somebody else can use. And so Jesus knew it was important that in order to do good things in the world, in order to be, sometimes even be able to survive, we need other people because they got the gifts that we need. So I thank you guys for coming up today. And if you want afterward, we can check those cookies out. I probably got to get rid of their expiring. Okay. Well, let's share together in a word of prayer. Lord God, sometimes we're too shy to ask people for the things that we need. Sometimes we have things that we know other people could use, actually need pretty desperately. Help us to remember the wisdom of Jesus who told us that we ought to come together regularly so that we can meet one another's needs. Thank you for Jalen and Braylon. continue to grow stronger physically and also to grow in your spirit of compassion. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. Thanks, guys. You want to pick those up for me and I'll hold them back.
Check an expiration date.